We have been excavating in the Valley of the Kings since 1 year and a half now. We actually started our excavation in November 2007. And the reason that we started the excavation here, because we know there is many missing kings, like Ramses VIII. His tomb was not found. Thutmose II. 63 tombs now found in the Valley of the Kings. 26 tombs for kings. Every tomb is different from the other one, but no single tomb was found by an Egyptian team. And this is why we decided really to work in this valley. The first site that we excavated, it's a site that I'm standing on it now, behind the tomb of Tutankhamun, where I thought that between the tomb of Ramses II and the tomb of Merenptah could exist the tomb of Ramses VIII. We started our excavation. We found graffiti. We found an area that the workmen will sit down and a hole for their food and drink. But the interesting thing that at the end of the cliff, we took huge stones. It took us 6 months. At the end, we found a huge hole, like a spot. To the south of that hole, a paved wall, man-made. And stairs, man-made. We found out that this is exactly what Howard Carter found. In his excavations, he found a piece of written inscription. We call it Straka. It talks about the tears of the gods, the flood. When it came to the Valley of the Kings, and the ancient Egyptian redirected this flood to avoid the damage and the destruction of the tomb. The other interesting area that in front of the tomb of King Tut directly, we found over 9 storage rooms. They stored artifacts for offering. They stored objects for embalming. Because of the tourists, we did refill them back and we left 2 rooms for people to see. And we found in the area workmen huts, because we know that the workmen at the Deir el-Medina used to leave Deir el-Medina and come, and they live in the Valley of the Kings inside huts. We call them workman huts until they can finish decorating the tomb or cutting the tomb. I'm against completely many people who believe that nothing can be discovered in the valley. But I'm saying now that KV64 is going to be discovered. KV64 is going to be discovered by the Egyptian team for the first time in the Valley of the Kings.